Hello and welcome to 5 minute solution channel. In this video I'm going to show you guys how you can encrypt a folder or file in Windows 11. So for that, first you have to right click on the program or the file or the folder you want to encrypt. Then you have to click on properties. In here you have to go to the advanced option. Here click on that, and here you will find encrypt contents to secure data. Click on that and you have to click on OK. So after that you have to click apply, and here you will have to like mark or apply changes to this folder, subfolders and file. You can only you can choose only this folder if you want to just encrypt this folder. So I'm gonna choose like all the options and click on OK, and then click on OK again. So now you can see the file has been encrypted, and there is an icon here, and you can browse some other encryption options from here as well, like in advanced details, and you can like view some information here, certificate and others. Also you can like customize the file ownership from here. So that's how you can encrypt a file or folder in Windows 11. If you want more videos like this, then like, comment and subscribe, and also thank you very much for watching this video.